That's Live and Loud. Today I am playing Batman Arkham Knights in 2018, no less. Why am I playing this game? Why not? Personally, I just finally got a proper PC to run my Elgato game capture card, so you know what that means, guys. I can guarantee you some quality videos. So, with that said, I am actually considering this as a test run. Also, just kind of seeing how I like live streaming. And if you guys want to see, well, little me and some other videos, more power to you. Tell me if you want me to live stream any other games. Hang on, I just gotta fix one little thing. Come on. Not a brand new story mode, why not? Sorry about that, guys. So let's actually play some Arkham stories, see how everything looks. Yeah, let's start off with the Harley Quinn story. Get up. Harley is definitely not as easy as Batman to play as. Batman, at least. There we go. There we go, one down. Come on, Harley. Come on. And I failed. Shame.
I told Scarecrow Senator you was a bad idea. guess I'm gonna have to send one of my own men to finish the job.
Bad form. Bad form. Huh, this live stream is coming pretty lousy, I guess. Oh, wow. So it's been almost 2 years since I actually played Arkham, so. So, yeah. I'm a little rusty. So, with that said, I feel like this is gonna be a lot better one. I am. I'm a Harley. Huh. Why can't I move? The game like completely froze up, I swear.
Look at you. Just as useless as the Joker. My only regret is I didn't kill him myself.
Yeesh. Well, that was epically failed. Wonder why I couldn't move though. Huh. There we go.
Quick, keep it quiet. You don't want to attract too much attention.
No can do, Blubberpot. Quiet ain't in my vocabulary.
Dang it. Alright, so I'm considering this a excellent live stream, so this is the Masked Ninja signing off. Until next time, guys. Thanks for watching. And if you want me to continue playing some Batman, let me know. And if you don't want to see this game again, but you want to at least have me play a video game, hey, let me know in the comments below. This has been the Ninja signing off. Until next time. Peace.